The storm left Granite Staters brushing off cars and testing their winter driving skills. It was slow going on 101 West this evening, speeds hovering right around 25 miles per hour as our team hit the road. And even for drivers who slowed down this morning, those roads were tough to navigate. Mike Garrity joining us live from Peterborough tonight, where they are digging out. Mike?
Yeah, tonight the big story here in the Monadnocks is road conditions, and they remain tough even on some main roads like Route 101 off in the distance here behind me. They remain less than desirable here in the Peterborough area. In fact, with most roads still snow covered here, police warn people to stay home and avoid driving if at all possible.
Not well plowed, no.
This the reaction from a man in Peterborough when asked to describe road conditions Thursday night.
They're covered over. There may be some periods of black ice in various places.
There might be some ice, you know, some places. Traffic's been packing stuff down, you know.
With roads snow-coated and the possibility of black ice in parts of the state hardest hit by this snow, like Peterborough and Milford, police are warning drivers.
We'd encourage people that don't have to drive to stay home. And if you do have to drive, we'd encourage the motorists to give themselves more time than usual to get to the places they have to do.
Milford police estimate their town has received a little over a foot of snow.
Several vehicles off the road and a few reportable accidents.
Overall, police say they're seeing fewer people on the road than normal.
I think February vacation, the school vacation, has a lot to do with people staying home or people traveling away from New Hampshire.
We found conditions so bad on Route 101 between Milford and Peterborough Thursday evening that drivers could only safely go 25 miles an hour.
They're a little slippery, but you just got to go slow, be careful, be all right.
Even on foot, conditions were too much for this man to walk his dog Thursday night, so he carried him.
This is my best buddy, Keegan. She's a mini dachshund chihuahua mix. Loves to be outside, loves to walk, but her little paws get frozen up in this stuff, so doing the next best thing.
And back live, here's a look at the snow in Peterborough now. Interesting to note that at the State Police Barracks in Keene, while they responded to at least 15 crashes on Wednesday night and more crashes during the day today, tonight they tell us, as of 8 o'clock anyway, that they had only one call for a report of a car off the road tonight. Reporting live in Peterborough, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.